Welcome to this week's edition of NCDOT Now. I'm Carly Oleksik. Recently, North Carolina was recognized for using drones to keep people safe during a natural disaster, and some students put their engineering skills to the test. But first up,
this week at the Association for Unmanned Vehicle System International's annual Exponential Conference, the NCDOT Division of Aviation was awarded the Excellence Award in the humanitarian category for its groundbreaking use of drones during last year's response to Hurricane Florence. Out of more than 140 entries worldwide, the department's drone program was chosen for using emerging drone technology to help keep people safe from a natural disaster in a way that had never before been applied on that scale. More than a dozen drone teams captured 8,000 pictures and videos of the damage and flooding left behind by Florence in September. This helped NCDOT and other state agencies plan detour routes, assess future repair needs, and warn the public of the dangers faced on North Carolina's roadways.
For North Carolina to continue being a leader in finding innovative ways to keep people moving and safe, it's essential to cultivate the minds of future engineers.
One way the department does this is through the annual Model Bridge Building Competition. Middle and high school students researched ideas before designing and building a model truss bridge. The competition teaches them about transportation design while challenging their science, technology, engineering, and mathematics knowledge. To view this year's winners, visit NCDOT's website and search for Model Bridge Winners.
Don't forget that you can help shape North Carolina's transportation future by taking the short NC Moves 2050 survey online. Visit ncdot.gov/ncmoves. And that's all for this week's edition of NCDOT Now. From all of us at the North Carolina Department of Transportation, safe travels.